Hi guys, I'm Laura and welcome back to my channel. So today I have a kind of a different video for you guys. I'm gonna do a vlog today. So the plan is I'm going to the mall because I have a list of things that I need to get, and also I just want to go to shop around and see a few things. So I thought I would bring you guys along with me. So let's go! First, I'm gonna show you my outfit. So today I'm just wearing this navy blue sweater from Forever 21, I think, and I really like it. It's kind of cropped in the front and like longer in the back. And then I'm just wearing a pair of high-waisted gray jeans and some flats and my red purse. And for makeup, I'm just wearing some powder and mascara, and that's it. Hit a wall right now. I need a miracle. Hurry up now. I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling. I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. Time. I really thought you were on my side, but now there's nobody by my side. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling. I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down.
I hope you can hear me. I just came out of the electronics store and that was kind of a fail. I was looking for a GorillaPod and I didn't have that. And then I was looking for a microphone to record my voiceovers and they didn't have that either. So right now, the next thing on my list is the craft store. So here we go.
Touch, so good, we can leave, we wanna leave, so come.
I'm at the craft store now, and I try to find a not-so-crowded aisle, and I end up, like, in the kids' toys. So I'm here next to the puzzles. I found what I came for. That was binder clips, essentially. You will see that later in a video. And yep, now I'm just like walking around next to the Barbies and stuff. So I'll see you, I think, when I get out of here.
Hi guys, so now I'm home, back from the mall, and I thought I'll end up this vlog with a haul. So I end up getting quite a few stuff, and pretty much everything that was on my list, except for one thing, because I was looking for a gorilla pod for my camera, so I can film like on different setups and not just with my giant tripod. But I couldn't find it, so I'm gonna have to look for that online or something. So, let's get started. First, I went to the craft store, and in here I just got a box of huge binder clips. Like, really, they're pretty big. And I got this one because I'm planning on doing a video with them. So, you will see that pretty soon, I guess. Then I went to Forever 21 and I was looking for some bathing suits because I don't have a lot of bathing suits and the ones that I have are pretty old, so I was looking for some new ones. So they were on sale at Forever 21 and so I got these bottoms. I'm sorry if you don't like underwear or something, but it's a bathing suit. So I got these bottoms. This is, oh god, I can't, it's like a really pretty shiny blue, I'll say. It looks almost like a highlighter blue, and this is just on the bikini line because there were a bunch of like the extra cheeky or whatever, and I don't really like those cuts. I like the traditional ones, so just blue and has like a little hole in here. So I just got those ones, and then I got two tops to go with the bottoms. So first one, I got these ones. This one, it's just like a photograph of people on the beach, I'll say. I don't know if you can tell there. And it's like a high neck type of thing. I don't know the specific names for this, but it's like a high neck. And it goes like that. The only thing I don't like too much about this one is that it doesn't have cups or anything on it, so it doesn't give you like too much support, but at the same time, as it is like wider on your chest, then it covers pretty much everything, so I really like it, and it was also on sale, so I got this one. And then last, I got a bandeau, and like as soon as I saw it, I fall in love with it, and I was kind of obsessed with getting one of these ones since I saw like the dupe ones from Triangle, and I was kind of obsessed with getting a bandeau like with the zipper thing in the middle, and this one is like a C print, I'll say. So I really like it. It was the last one because it was on sale as well, so there was like a small one and then this one on medium, so it's kind of like on the smaller side on me because I have like a larger chest, and this one I got it on in large. But I love it so much when I saw it that I had to get it. So they didn't let me try them in the store, which was kind of weird for me, because usually here in the other stores you can try the swimsuits, like the top part of the swimsuits, but they didn't let me, so I ran back home and tried it. So, and it's kind of on the smaller size, but it still fits me, so I'm gonna try to use it. I really, really like it. Then I got this one. This thing, it's not that exciting. It's just an like outlet adapter, because I'm taking a trip with my parents outside of the country, so I need to charge my stuff, like my camera, phone, iPad, and all that jazz. And the outlets where I'm going are different than the ones we have at home, so I got this one. I don't know, it's just like a converter. It came with a pouch to keep it on, and you just like, it has like a bunch of different outlet styles, I would say, and then you can open it and it has even more. So these ones are the ones that we have in my country, like just the flat ones, like, I don't know if you can see there, just the flat ones like that. So with this one you can turn these ones into the like curved ones that they have in Australia. They are like similar to my country, but they're not like straight, but more like in a curve. You can have the two like spikes one, I don't know how you call that, to be honest, but you can make like a bunch of them, so you can put this part in here and have the other one, and then you plug your stuff in here. So I just needed one and I thought this one was pretty cool, and it says in the box it covers over 150 countries. So in the back it's like all the outlet styles that you can create and you can use it with. And I got at one of the like kiosks that have in the mall, I got this one. It's a like a waterproof bag for your cell phone, and it's pink, so it's really pretty. I'm not really sure how it works, I just thought that my phone would fill in there. And I've always wanted one of these ones because they're like cheaper than having a waterproof case, but you can still use them like in the pool or stuff like that. So I have to figure out how this works, because I'm not pretty sure.
1 eternity later.
Oh, okay. Oh, it comes apart. Or I just broke it? No, it does comes apart. Oh, okay, I got it. It comes apart. I'm sorry. It comes apart, and there's like a picture of the phone that was in there, and some instructions. Also came with like a little lanyard to hold the, if you wanna stick the thing around your neck. So that's pretty cool. So it's just like that, and I'm guessing you attach it to the top here, and then just want to see if my phone fits. Like, the phone on the image was pretty wide. Oh yeah, it does fit. Look, it looks so pretty, and it's pink. They have it in pink or orange, so I got the pink one, and then to close it, okay, I have to put this through. Oh god, this is too much technology for me. I think I have to put this through here. Okay, that's it. Yay, I managed to close it. And now I have my phone in there. And what, I don't know if it's... Oh yeah, the touch still works. I mean, it's not the best thing in the world, but it still works. So... Yay! Smile! I'm gonna take a picture. Just to see how it looks. Then I'll insert a picture in the video, I think. Oh yeah, it looks cool. I really like it. I think it was a good investment, and I'm gonna try to get a good use out of this, maybe on the pool or whatever. I really, really like it, so I got that. And then last but not least, I got a couple of groceries, just because I'm planning on doing a cooking video. So I'm just gonna show you nothing too interesting. I got a box of eggs. I got a bar of butter. And then I got some Oreos because it's the main ingredient in my cooking video. So stay tuned if you want to do, stay tuned if you want to see that. And then I got some half and half. And that's it. So I think that was it for this video, this vlog slash haul. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe down below. And just let me know in the comments your favorite part about the video, or your favorite thing that I got, or just a random comment, because I love reading your comments. So I really hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!